What is up with you guys, Sparks 2000 here. Welcome back to Super Bomberman R. Last time I did an announcement that I have two new VTuber followers. And today, and yeah, I did Super Bomberman R first episode. We completed Technopolis. Alright, so today we're gonna do Planet Timber Tree, world number 2. So yeah. Before I start, if you guys are still on subscribing, blah blah, get notified my comments, leave a comment below. What difficulty did you choose to play Bomberman R? Beginner, veteran, or expert? And the story mode. Anyway, let's go. But still veteran. Timber Tree. And if you're asking me, am I gonna stick to white? Yes, I am.
Planet Timber Tree, the fourth planet of the Starry Sky solar system. Lush and rich in natural resources, and where ancient ruins lie sleeping.
The forest conservation animaloids are running rampant. It seems they're under the control of the Bugler Army. Apparently the device transmitting the signal controlling them is somewhere in these woods.
Well, good luck, big bro.
We'll just wait here for you and take a nap.
This backwater planet is no place for a cool guy like me.
We're all going. All of us. If we chicken out now, we won't be able to bring peace to the universe.
Ha! What's wrong?
Nothing. Never mind. Anyway, all of you stick close to me. It's dangerous here. So make sure you don't get separated, no matter...
Big bro?
What is it now?
Yellow isn't here.
Oh, is that all? Yellow's always wandering off somewhere. He's always... always...
Wait, Mr. Butterfly, wait!
Or maybe I should at the very least play with the Bomberman that is literally a part of the story. I don't know. I'm just gonna stick with shiny white. Let's go! Or maybe I'm just gonna go for anybody. I'm just sticking shiny white. Let's go! And of course, the effects from the last episode did reset. So yeah, you don't keep any of those buff.
I'm gonna give this all I've got.
Yeah, that's sad to say that my buff from before, from the last world, did not carry on to this one. Ah, come on. Anyway, defeat enemies. We have new enemies. We have the drill. Whoa, we have the green guards. Man, they went out quick. Whoa. Nice, double kill. Oh, try this. Gone. Wow. That thing ran away quick. No, you don't. Oh. This is so hard. This guard. Let's go. Oh wow! Ah, I missed! No! Come here. Oh wow, you blocked it. Gotta get closer. Why are you so agile? Alright, now you're not going anywhere. Oh! I gotta trap him somehow. Oh my god, this is so annoying! This guy run away so quick! I need two bombs! Come on! Whoa! Oh, thank goodness! Oh, thank you! That was so annoying! Might as well get some more items. Nothing? Nothing! Are you kidding me? Whoa! Hey, there we go, bomb. Open the switch. Nothing. Don't want to go to that goal yet. Just yet. Nice, fire up. This should be useful.
Stage clear.
Now this should be useful for that green guard. Click two keys. The goal will open when you collected all of the keys. The keys are hidden in the blocks, so go around breaking any suspicious blocks. Yeah, sure, why not? Blah. Alright, break that. Nothing. Okay. I missed again. Every time I missed. Oh my god. There we go. Hey, fire up. Let's go. Fire up again. Nice. Oh, that's another green guard. You're not escaping. You're dead. He just gave up. Oh my god. A spawner. No. You're dead. Oh my god. Oh, no. Where's the key? Oh my god, that's gonna annoy the crap out of me. Ow! Hey, thanks! Although, no thanks. Ah! I already have all the keys, but I need to get to the goal safely.
Stage clear.
Even though you're touching me, it's not gonna matter because I already cleared this stage because I just went to the goal and done. You beat all enemies. Alright, so... what to do? I'm in a pickle here. Kind of in a pickle. From here first, here. Oh, now we're gonna do the destruction. You know this? Penetrate! Go on! Ah! The most dangerous of all bombs. Absolute destruction has been blown up. I should have not blown that, actually. My bad. There's that one bomb that I kind of need. Ah! Hey, fire up. That spike bomb, though, literally did the whole work. Getting down. Oh, yes. We're going to do the destruction. Go on. I just annihilate them. Hey. Jeez Louise, look at the range of this freaking bomb. Oh man, look how it penetrates. Oh, did I not do that first? Oh, is that another one? Oh yeah, there was another one. Oh, get smushed. I'm out of here. That did not do the whole range of the area, but you know what, still. You're dead. I love this bomb for a reason. It penetrates every single like obstacles that basically touches. It penetrates everything. And you have to be careful. I'm gonna do this. Too dangerous. Nope. What were you doing? Woo. Wow. Why do I need that though? No, oh ho ho! Yeah, you're dead. What are you doing? Gone. Those things will tend to do that. Come on, try me. Let's go. Use that to an advantage. Whoa! Come here. One gone. Come on. Dead. Nice. You're not escaping that. Get it. Oh, let's go. absolutely nothing? No items whatsoever? Fine. Oh, I absolutely KO'd the dude. Two keys. Gone. Oh! Oh, this one is interesting. What? I don't like those enemies at all. Those things can also explode and still stay alive. That's it. Key. Speed up. Let's go. I'm very fast. Nice. Enter.
Stage clear.
That's the goal. 2-5. One gone already. Wow. That was fast. Whoa, nope. Another one gone. Gone. Literally gone. Whoa. Oh, nice. Grab this. Throw you there, and you're gone. What? Hey. Oh, no. This guy's mad. You're not escaping. Oh, he got me. I was not expecting that. Oh, nice. Fire up. It's kind of dangerous to have fire up when your bombs literally spike bombs. But I need firepower. Nothing. That shocked me just now. That switch! Oh! Unbelievable! That thing exploded and exploded my bomb and I've just died. Oh. Rip off. Oh. I missed. Nice. Oh wow, I missed. Obliterate them! I said obliterate them, darn you! I missed again. I'm not even gonna go past this point. I missed again! Bombard them! There we go, just bombard them here. Nice. Anything? I don't need to touch the ground, like... What's in here? Oh, I did not pay attention. I'm redundant. I know how to punch now. Press Y. Strong. I have no more life left. I gotta make this count. Get me out of here.
Stage clear.
I have no more life left. I do not want to get a game over. I promise you, I do not want a game over. But it seems that's not possible. You will get a game over, potentially. Just kill your own teammates. What's up? Give me that. Thought I was going the wrong way for a second there.
I did it!
Two keys. What? That's just nothing now. Oh, wait. What? Oh, I let them escape.
You got me.
Got him. Just gotta make sure I get these just two bombs only and done. What did I keep missing? Let's go! Time for the boss battle. I think. Yeah.
Hey there! Here! You sure are big! Wanna play?
Wait! You're one of the dastardly bombers. Get your hands off my little brother right now. Just because you're kind of big. We're not scared of you.
Yellow just does not care, honestly. He's just chilling. Anyway. Yeah? Golem Bomber. Golem Bomber's... Golem? Golem Bomb is so heavy that it can crush Bomberman. Make sure to keep decent. Oh.
Defeat Bomberman.
I don't appreciate that. Fail. Might as well just continue. It takes only like 300 coins. Ah! Oh! No! Look at the range of this guy's bomb! Don't you dare touch me! How did that hit me? This guy's tough, alright. This guy's real tough. No! Oh no! The massive explosion. How did I not see that? Even this guy can actually throw my bombs. Ah, why? I'm wasting every single one of my life. Oh! Okay. Are you kidding me? Yeah! I can't believe I managed to escape that. I can't even escape that. This is harder than I thought. Okay, try this. This guy's so big I can't even see. Could you knock it off, please? This is insane. This guy's annoying, and maybe I should have gone beginner.
Oh, I messed up!
Well, poor, that's why.
No, no! No, no!
This? Oh, wow.
I guess all my training paid off.
Is that what veteran's supposed to be? That was nonsense. Woo. This one is pretty difficult. Fort Walker. Basically, Fort Walker just have to take care of his arms and feet. Oh, ho, 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 ho. I completely forgot about that attack. I'm out of here. Thanks for pulling those out. Oh, it's already fried.
I can't believe it.
Come on. Try this. crush my bomb. I'm getting out of here. I'm gonna be behind this dude. Chillin'. I can't believe I managed to dodge that, but I don't think I can dodge this one. I'm gonna get to your left leg, darn it. Die. Oh. Take a while for this guy to now. You have to take that. Alright, last one. Too close. I missed. Or I missed that opportunity. Whoop. I'm gonna knock out the legs first before I even knock out the freaking arm. On target. This guy's so big. Why is it so hard? I don't know. Nice. Nice job exploding my bomb. Oh, we're doing this again. Not there, not there. That works. Destroy. finally. Twice. Oh, I'm not gonna die. Don't make me go through all the phases again. I'm gonna go through all the phases. Squash. What are the odds? Now we get squashed. I should have not done that. Should have saved the arm from my axe. Far too long. You know what? I can't guarantee you all a perfect score. I just can't. See you again soon, come on. Anyway, that's pretty much it, so thanks for watching. That was, nasty. I had to take 2 whales for a continue. I spent like 600 coins, probably. That's pretty much it I can do. That's, yeah, that was that. Never gonna go through that again. Maybe I should change the difficulty. You know what? I cannot even stand later on what's gonna happen. Yeah, we're gonna lower down difficulty to beginner because that was veteran. I don't know what you're talking about. That was not veteran. Maybe veteran for all of you, but not for me. Anyway, I gotta go. Anyway, rush it, like button, subscribing button, get notified my coming videos, leave a comment below if you have trouble with veteran. If you had any trouble with veteran or had trouble with any of these things, leave a comment below. Like, do you always go over beginner at this point? Anyway, I gotta go. So, peace out.